Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I want to show you my next project, actually two new projects. See this light? It is yellow copper, and I made this light when I was matric or standard 10 or grade 12, like they say it lately. And it's very old, and it hang outside for many years. You can see it's very well rusted, and for the past year it lay outside here in my new home. You can see what bad condition it is, so I want to restore it, and you can see the inside. Hopefully you can see there's a electric fitting, standard electric fittings, that I will take out, put new one in, cut new glass for it. You see all three is broken. This one is gone, and the chain I will clean it up with anti-rust. And the bracket there, and this whole bracket will be nice and clean. And new electric wire. Remove all the rust here. Here's some area that I polished up a little bit. Just to give you an idea. That was last week, but it's yellow copper. And then I remember I used a ball point hammer and punch in this holes here so that the edges look nice. So this was one of my high school projects. If it shines up and look new, it will be great. I think this time I will rather put a transparent glass in, but it's that is also got this rough surface, and it only held up by the tabs that I soldered in that time. Okay, so it will be a total restore on this old lamp that I made myself. This is also red copper, yellow copper, of course. Okay, so this is one project that come up, and I want to show you another one, and that is this beaker. I made this when I was an apprentice in the sheet metal shop. It come out nice. If I remember right, there's a wire. I put a wire in there. That was part of the process, and this plate was bent around the wire, so that came out really nice. And there was a piece that we roll. Can't remember how, but we roll it and then bend it because it was flat, you can see, and then shaped into this position. You can see the solder marks still there. So this was a college project in a sheet metal shop. I've painted it once, that's why it looks so bad. So I'll remove all the paint and see how it is. I think it was, no, it was not galvanized, so I need to paint it again. But that's fine. Okay, so this is two projects that come up. Apart from the tractor and the lister and all these kind of things. I think that light will come come out very nice, as well as this old beaker. And then I made also a toolbox. I've got only five pictures of that that I will put in the also in the video in the slideshow for you. Okay, gentlemen, look out for this projects that come up, and hope you check in and see how it look when I'm finished. Until next time, bye.